News 2 days ago, a high-level Turkish delegation visited Libya. It met with Faiz Sarraj, the Prime Minister of Libya, and other high-level Libyan dignitaries. After that, we saw that speculation started regarding the purpose behind this visit of high-level Turkish delegation. Now, details are coming out about what happened in those meetings between this Turkish delegation and Libyan dignitaries. Several news agencies, they have also published details about the meetings. And this delegation consisted of 4 members, views: Turkish foreign minister, finance minister, spokesperson for president of Turkey, and then head of intelligence of Turkey. And now it is being claimed by some news agencies that this Turkish delegation demanded $16 billion from Libya. This delegation said that Turkish companies, before the start of this war in Libya, they were working in energy and housing sectors, and now these companies, they have this backlog of $16 billion, and the Libyan government must pay $16 billion to these Turkish companies. Secondly, viewers, this delegation said that $400 to $500 million must also be paid to Turkey for the contracts which were due to start but which could not be started because of this war. So this penalty must be paid by Libyan government, because it was the responsibility of the Libyan government to provide this environment for Turkish companies to work, but they could not provide this safe environment. So now, viewers, this revelation about this demand of $16 billion and $400 to $500 million, it is providing an opportunity to LNA. LNA side is now lashing out at Turkey. They are saying that Turkey wants to colonize Libya. That is why they are demanding this huge amount of $16 billion. And they say that Turkey basically wants military bases in Libya. They want Misrata naval base, Alwati air base, and base in Tripoli as well. And they want new contracts. That is why they are putting this pressure upon GNA and Faiz Sarraj. Secondly, viewers, in that meeting, Turkish delegation also showed its interest to work for the reconstruction of Libyan infrastructure. Turkish companies, they do want to invest in energy, housing, and construction sectors, and GNA government can award new contracts to these Turkish companies. We might see in the coming days this awarding of contracts to Turkish companies. It will further provide an opportunity to LNA to criticize Turkey. Thank you for watching.